timing and proper finish.
There's no damage, so there's no problem. And I went straight into the grass and stayed there.
Yeah, no damage, no caution. He's got to pit one time for gas.
I didn't know first gear was going to get me.
I've seen that guy blast through the pits and wreck somebody earlier.
Clear on pit exit, you can push now. We've got 2 laps to get the job done, mate.
18 this time, 18 split this time. Shifted the fucking four. Just barely turned left and was at it.
Jerky jerky the man.
Nice win, Chris. Good one there, Chris.